This letter must have been sent just before the attack on the cairn.
An intruder managed to get inside, but from what I've heard, he fled before he could do anything.
The real threat was on the outside. We lost a number of men in the attack.
Thank you. biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis, but at first glance, you seem perfectly healthy.
Glad to hear. Thanks, Doc. Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position.
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal? You've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful. All of you.
just gotta cross the courtyard.
Listen up, troops. As you're well aware, tonight we've been joined by a new batch of soldiers from Nevada. They've gone through the same enhancement programs as you have. Undergone the same
thing. Security breach! Weapons ready!
I see the terminal.
Connect me.
Alert. Intruder detected. Alert. Intruder detected.
We have a security breach. We've been
attacked. Let's do this thing!
We're fucked!
Send more men!
Good to go, Ava.
Time to work my magic. I'm on their network, but we got a problem. Yeah, shit. They've changed their encryption. We're going to have to bring down their whole network if we want to unlock the door to those servers.
Tell me how.
Ava, the flare stacks. That'd be the fastest way.
Oh, you're right. We use the pressure controller on the flare stacks to force a system reboot. That'll unlock the whole site.
Dad. See the flare stacks? The big towers with flames coming out the top? You need to place Ava's relays on those terminals.
Thank you.
Shit!
Sound the
enemy
alarm!
Enemy sighted! Defensive maneuvers!
I'm shown three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
I'm at the first flare stack.
Don't just stand there, hook me up. The longer you take, the more dangerous this mission gets.
Dispatch, we got trouble!
Ava, I've connected you to the first flare stack.
Good. Keep it up.
We've got this.
Second flare stack.
Be careful. It seems like they realized something happened to the first one.
Something like that, huh?
Smoke that thing! We have a security breach!
Thank you.
I've put the relay on the second flare stack.
Here we go. 80, as soon as Rodko blows the refinery, I'll reboot the system.
Daughter.
Get him!
Hang on! I'm coming! Adana! Rodko!
They knew.
He slaughtered them all.
Damn it! I have eyes on Adana. They've taken an elevator to the roof. She's still unconscious.
And Rodko?
He's a few rooms ahead of you. I think he's given in to his rage, Cahal.
No, not you, Rodko.
Please, Cahal, you have to do something.
Resist my rage.
I know, my friend. No one could blame you.
She's all that's left of my sister. Find her. Protect her. For Ludmilla.
I had no choice. He was overtaken by rage. He would have killed me.
Rodko, please. You can't be gone.
Damn it, Ava, snap out of it. They've taken my daughter. Where is she?
They took her to the roof.
Guide me.
The elevator's in the office above you. You should be able to get there through a nearby ventilation duct. Thank you.
Adana! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endron's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course, your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sights was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison, and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava, I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rodko's scent is still fresh here.
Get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind. Take care of it, Ava. Get your crew together and leave for Nevada. Find 80.
That's the plan. Contact me on my terminal as soon as you're finished.
Cahal, the forces of the Worm have returned. They spread unfettered across this land. Humans, this is their work. Use your penumbra vision and find them. Stop them. I asked the other Garu to leave. They were likely to fall prey to the Worm. But I know that you will withstand it.